All four competitors are in the ring, and all four are legal.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you're going for the cover.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Seth Rollins displayed an unreal will to win here tonight. He whiffed that one.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. Man, what a move. Unbelievable power.
I love a classic body slam.
You know, King, sadly for some guys, the excitement ends with the entrance, but that's not the case with Randy Savage. He's excitement personified from the moment he walks from the back all the way to the moment he leaves the arena.
Yeah, well, that's the beauty of Randy Savage. He's always on. What you see is what you get all the time.
Well, on the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us your thoughts.
This Seth Rollins has a funny way of making bad situations even worse. Hey, the shoulders are down.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. This guy's still near 100%. Just when you think Rollins is down, he pulls something from his bag of tricks. Keep your eye on Cena.
Covers.
Now Cole. If that won't beat this guy, nothing will.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Of course, Savage's excitement level is second to none, but I'd be remiss if I didn't at least also mention his intensity. Again, it's always on with the Macho Man.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, nobody home that time. Oh, out of nowhere. John Cena with a nice reversal.
Slow getting back.
Heads up.
No love lost between these two. Going for the, and he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Seth Rollins displaying an unreal will to win here tonight.
You know, and that intensity you were talking about before, Cole, isn't just when he's in front of a crowd. Believe me when I tell you that Randy Savage is intense 100% of the time.
No, not again.
Today, too fast.
Put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off. Uh-oh.
There's no question what Cena's thinking here.
That's right. You can't see me.
Textbook offense here. Oh, my. John Cena. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The shoulders are down.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot. We're looking at complete domination here.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Macho Man Randy Savage is one of the most polarizing figures in WWE history. Savage looking to catch him off guard.
Quick round count!
And into the cover.
One, two.
Just making his presence felt there. Covers.
One, two.
Oh, wow.
Randy Savage competed in 8 of the first 10 WrestleManias, winning the WWE Championship, 2 of them. The Macho Man later became one of the biggest names in WCW as their world champion and a member of the NWO.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's sending a message.
What a reversal. Look out.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
You know, when we talk about Randy Savage, remember, I go all the way back to the early 80s and Memphis with him. Randy's one of the greatest champions.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
going for the cover. And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, that was so close.
Cena has got to get the pace going here.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Well, be careful. Seth Rollins can't wait to connect.
You have to think that's it.
That stop might have only lasted it.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be.
Yeah, two.
And while Undertaker's been eliminated.
Man, did you ever think you'd see the Undertaker eliminated? I know I didn't.
Some moves that will forever live in the annals of sports entertainment. Randy Savage's top rope elbow is un-
And into the cover. He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Oh, Randy Savage going in.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but
and now Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag.
We've seen Randy and
will this be it?
It may be.
The Macho Man. Incredible move by Randy Savage.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
Going for the cover.
Two.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense. Look at this, this could do it.
Maybe. We're looking at complete domination here. John Cena being pressed hard. Going to the top, high risk.
You can practically feel the wear and tear.
From the top, man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
You know, when we talk about John Cena, there's no other performer that I can think of in WWE where there's just no middle ground when it comes to how the fans feel about him. I mean, it is either love him or hate him relationship between John Cena and all of these people in the stands.
Quick thinking to avoid that. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
John Cena gets the cover.
Two.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
I don't know how much more damage he can take. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Incredible counter.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Wearing down the opposition here.
Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of depth. He can end it here.
Right now. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Man. He's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Hey, this may very well be it.
just toying with the competition a little.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Oh! Randy Savage is looking to fly.
I don't know what's going to happen here.
Randy Savage with the offense. And this has got to be it.
They got him. Great counter. Not today. Too fast.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding.
And into the cover.
Two.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. Oh, yeah. Take a look at this. Here comes the champ. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. The head can up.
The shoulders are down.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Ow! Ooh. What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match.
What a counter that was.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, that's it. Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. Through. I can't believe
look at this.
This one.
Here are your winners and the new WCW World.